after a loss at BYU. What adjustments did you guys make this week to prepare for these matches?
I think we just came out more focused. We had a better defensive mentality. We just really focused on that in practice this week. We got on each other, and I think it really propelled us for this week.
All right, talk a little bit about that match. How did it feel out there, especially with your team? How are you guys gelling in this preseason?
Yeah, it was our first time in Maples, so it was a great environment. Playing Penn State is always really, really fun. And I think we just played our game from the start, and that's kind of what got us here.
You guys have a brutal preseason. You know, you've got Minnesota coming up and then Texas. What's it going to take for you guys heading in, and what have you learned as you head into the Pac-12?
I honestly think if we play our game, we're unstoppable. Last couple weeks, it's been a little up and down. So if we can kind of just keep on a steady track, I think we'll be good for the rest of preseason.